We're going to explain how to bind a receiver in PWM mode to the T44. First, turn the power on, transmitter, hit the L button, and scroll over to system list. And scroll until you find bind in range. Click that and click the bind. Next, turn the power on the receiver. Wait a few seconds. Bound. Success. On the receiver, there should be one blue light that will indicate that it's in PWM mode. 8 channels, 7 on the top, 1 on the bottom.